Also in Sabine Parish, a Manny High School teacher is behind bars for allegedly making sexual advances at a 17-year-old student. 29-year-old Philip Hall is a teacher and coach at the school. According to the Sabine Parish Sheriff's Office, the incident happened in November of 2019. He's currently booked into the Sabine Parish Detention Center. Bond has not been set.